Hello from the studios at Pascal Bravo University. Adoption is an alternative that benefits everyone when it comes to buying a pet. The family, animal protection agencies, and of course, the dog or cat itself. Having a pet at home reduces anxiety, lifts our spirits, counteracts depression. They help us establish a daily routine, gives us structure, in addition to ending loneliness. For people with physical disabilities, the presence of a pet improves their quality of life. Also, they are ideal for patients with cardiovascular diseases, hypertension, stress, blood pressure, and psychological disorders. Children also benefit from sharing with animals as they develop confidence and a sense of responsibility. They learn to manage their control of esteem, and if there are brothers at home, they achieve closer ties with each other. Other important elements to consider is you're saving a life. Adopting is rescuing. In doing so, you are offering a dog or cat a second chance. You are opening the doors to a new life, with good medical care, better food, a house full of love, away from the cold on the street. You rescued animals, and those animals are most grateful. In and of itself, dogs are loving and loyal. Now imagine what it will be like to endure hunger, cold, and abuse. Feeling protected by your new owner will make you deeply grateful. And have patience. Dogs and cats that are adopted need some time to adapt. Remember that it is a huge change for them. Many come from suffering serious traumas as a result of physical abuse, which is why being affectionate is something they will not immediately externalize. In addition to what has been previously mentioned, the other method is to buy from a breeder or from a store. But that usually includes animal abuse or mistreatment in the process, so it is always better to adopt. Unfortunately, in Colombia, there are still many breeders abusing the animals without major repercussions, despite laws protecting the animals. There are two types of shelters. Those who put down the animals if they are not adopted after a certain period of time, or those who are no-kill shelters. The idea is to take good care of the animals, to not kill them, and also when you adopt from no-kill shelters, then there's more space for more animals to have a safe space and be well taken care of. For comparison, in the United States, there are not many stray cats or dogs. The shelters usually collect them all and either protect them, depending on the shelter, or kill them. There are also services which will take your pet away if there are signs of animal abuse and maltreatment, especially because many of the shelters treat animals very well, much better than some owners. In contrast, in Colombia, stores and markets have pets bought, but the adoption culture is not that widespread. There are many foundations and charities who dedicate their time to rescue animals and trying to find them homes. A government-run shelter in Medellin is La Perla, although there are many charities operating in the city and its vicinity. I'm Hannah, this has been a Pascal Bravo English documentary. Until next time, good luck with English!